emails. I'm going to be dealing with a lot of emails very soon because I've had about 3 weeks of massive internet disruption. So how do you deal with loads of emails? Do you ignore all of them, some of them? Do you think that, well, if it's really important, they'll email me again, it'll come back to the top of your list? Do you say I'm going to spend every afternoon, maybe half an hour or 45 minutes going through the backlog? You know, what do you do? I used to work with somebody who had no emails in her inbox because she made sure that every single day, by the end of the day, she would clear every single email. Now, I am not that person. I don't know about you. And I'm kind of like dreading the internet being back. The other thing is this. When I'm on email, I'm not really working, am I? I'm answering people's questions and so on, which is important, but it's not me putting my work out or getting it done. So, emails, what's your strategy, your tactic? Moving forward, I'm going to restrict my access to email to at most 3 times a day because I need to start setting aside structured chunks of time to do what I need to be doing. Emails. What's your email etiquette?